and the pro-European groups.
Qui conforme aujourd'hui majorité commode le Parlement européen peut perdre
cette majorité. They could lose the majority they hold right now within the Parliament. I think it's an actual risk. So we run the risk of getting a Parliament that won't be able to manage a majority in favor of Europe. So I'd say it's a risk. The Eurosceptics would say it would be a blessing.